How to fix Supercell ID verification code not received on Gmail. So if you want to fix Supercell ID verification code not received on your Gmail, then what you need to do is first you need to open up your Gmail, and from your Gmail you need to go with the upper left, which has that three horizontal lines, and here you will have spam. You can go with spam or you can also go with draft, and you might find your verification code right there on your spam or your draft. But if it doesn't work, then you need to open up your settings. After opening your settings, you need to scroll down, tap on apps. From the apps, you need to tap on Gmail. Now tap on storage and cache. After that, go with clear cache. After clearing your cache, your problem might be fixed. Or you can also go with your Play Store. And under your Play Store, you need to go with search and make sure that you have updated your Gmail. So go and update your Gmail, and after updating your Gmail, your problem might be fixed. If that still doesn't fix your problem, then you can just go back and you can open up the application itself, or you can also go with your Google. And here you need to search for Supercell support. You can either go with Supercell support email, or you can go with Supercell contact form. And once it takes you right here, you need to just go with contact us, and it says you need to log in. So I'll just simply go with continue without logging in, and then select your category in which you're facing the problem, and enter your email address, your player tag, your message, and submit. Once you've submitted, your problem might be fixed. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.